Okay, this is the dance for the 2011 flash mob for PTE. We're going to do it a little preview for you, but then we're going to break it down into many little sections so that you can learn it in little pieces. Because it looks complicated and long at first, but then once you learn the little pieces, it all comes together. You can practice this as many times as you want, and we're going to try to have a little practice on Wednesday if you want to sometime. We're not sure. We'll send out an email. So here we go.
Came to dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. Give me some space for both my hands. You, cause it goes on and on.
Okay, so now we're going to do it all together with music and counts, and I'll cue a little bit as well. And we want to show you, the main part we wanted to show you with this is after you go through the choreography two times, there's going to be kind of a freestyle time where we're just going to dance around, engage the people around us, maybe get them to come in and dance. And then you know the part of the song where it goes, I put my hands in the air, hands in the air. We're all going to come together at that and jump with our hands in the air to where we're one big group together. And there's going to be one or two 8 counts, we'll see when we do it, of posing. And if you're in the front, get down low and pose. And you pose for 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whatever pose you want to do. And kind of just engage the audience. So here we go.
Dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. Give me some space for both my hands. You, cause it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Or something.
So that's the dance with the counts.